Hello everyone, my name is Hardik Agrani and I am from IISM Mumbai.
Hi guys, I am a volunteer at Khelo India Youth Games 2019 Pune, Maharashtra.
This is Ruthik Dave, I am from IISM and I have been working as a volunteer for the Khelo India Youth Games 2019 Maharashtra.
We are volunteers from the International Institute of Sports Management and we got an opportunity to work here at the Khelo India Youth Games 2019 which is being conducted in Pune, in the Balewadi Stadium.
I worked as a volunteer in Khelo India Youth Games 2019 Maharashtra. I would like to thank our Prime Minister, Sports Minister and all the sports dignitaries and the sports governing body for giving us a wonderful opportunity to work and learn.
So far we've had an amazing ride here and we've got to learn a lot of things, how such a big event functions, and we've also got to meet a lot of top people in this industry.
I personally would like to show my gratitude towards our Honorable Sports Minister Mr. Rajyavardhan Rathore for bringing up this amazing initiative and for setting up this platform for the younger generation so that they can bag more and more medals for India at the highest level.
I've been working for NADA for the past 1 week here in Khelo India and I'm very happy to work with them and also happy that they are giving the opportunity for the kids to learn about anti-doping and to make them aware of this doping so that it doesn't happen to them at the highest level.
Also at the individual levels, as we are working in different departments, and it is a great platform for the kids as well, and we as a student from a sports institute, it's a great privilege to work for such a mega event.
I'm having a great experience.
I believe I'm privileged enough to witness the young prodigies express their hard work and their talent on this platform.
I'm a soon-to-be sports manager from IISM. And this is a great platform right now because we are handling right now around 6,000 athletes, their coaches. It's a great experience to be here.
एक थैंक्स तो बनता है हर एक शख्स के नाम जिसने अपनी महत्वपूर्ण भूमिका निभाई और इस खेलों के महाकुंभ को सफल बनाया.
एक थैंक्स तो बनता है टू द स्पोर्ट्स मिनिस्टर ऑफ अ कंट्री मिस्टर राज्यवर्धन सिंह राठौर, टू साई एंड द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया.
एक थैंक्स तो बनता है टू द ऑनरेबल स्पोर्ट्स मिनिस्टर श्री राज्यवर्धन सिंह राठौर एंड द स्पोर्ट्स अथॉरिटी ऑफ इंडिया फॉर क्रिएटिंग दिस मेगा प्लेटफॉर्म where the sporting heroes of tomorrow will be picked. Ek thanks to banta hai to my college for giving me this wonderful opportunity to be a part of this event.
Ek thanks to banta hai to Honorable Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi, Honorable Sports Minister Mr. Rajyavardhan Singh Rathore, and I also like to thank my college for giving me this platform and this opportunity to be here and perform on such a great platform. Thank you.
Ek thanks to banta hai to our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi, to our Sports Minister Mr. Rajyavardhan Singh Rathore,
to my college International Institute of Sports Management, जिन्होंने मुझे यह opportunity दी कि मैं यहाँ के काम करूँ और बहुत कुछ सीखूँ. So मैं चाहूँगा कि हमारे Honorable Prime Minister नरेंद्र मोदी जी से और हमारे Sports Minister करना राजवर्धन सिंह राठौर जी से कि ऐसे initiatives और लेते रहें और हम जैसे Sports Management students को काम करने का chance.
we at IISM would like to take this opportunity to compliment Hello India, Core Committee, Sports Authority of India and the entire government team who've created this wonderful initiative, not only to the athletes, but to all the aspiring professionals who probably played sport or want to make a career in sport. Here is an opportunity to make a career if you feel you have the best in you to cater to the demands of sports industry. Ek thanks to banta hai to Sports Authority of India, Hello India core team and government officials. Thank you.